New tonight, the Houston FBI has arrested two more men from our area in connection with the Capitol riot in January. They say Christian Cortez and Benjamin LaRocca were both taken into custody in Seabrook this morning. The agency is not releasing any information about how they were allegedly involved, but this makes six Houston area arrests for the Capitol breach among more than 300 people charged nationwide.